participants are muted and they can unmute themselves.
Yasya bhavad bhakta janati handugu prittamanheshu avicharyadunnam stambe vadarastamananyalabhyam lakshmi nrusumam sharanam prapatye aho bile garuda saira madhye kripa vashat kalpida sannidhanam lakshmiya samalingida vama bhagam lakshmi nrusumam sharanam prapatye శ్రీమదే శ్రీ లక్ష్మీ నృసింహ పరబ్రహ్మణే నమః. అస్మద్ గురుభ్యో నమః. అస్మద్ సర్వగురుభ్యో నమః. అస్మద్ పరమ గురుభ్యో నమః. శ్రీమదే శ్రీ ఆదివన్ షడగో వేదేంద్ర మహాదేశికాయ నమః. శ్రీమదే శివన్ షడగో శ్రీ వేదాంత దేశేంద్ర మహాదేశికాయ నమః. శ్రీమదే శ్రీ లక్ష్మీ నృసింహ దివ్య పాదుగా సేవక శివన్ షడగో శ్రీ నారాయణేంద్ర మహాదేశికాయ నమః. శ్రీమదే శివన్ షడగోప శ్రీ రంగనాథేంద్ర మహాదేశికాయ నమః. రామానుజదయా పాత్రం జ్ఞాన వైరాగ్యభూషణం శ్రీమద్ వెంకటనాథార్యం వందే వేదాంత దేశికం లక్ష్మీనాథ సమారంభాం నాదయామున మధ్యమాం అస్మదాచార్య పర్యంతాం వందే గురు పరంపరాం యో నిత్యమచ్యుత పదాంబుజ యుగ్మ రుక్మ వ్యామోహదస్తదితరాణి తృణాయ మేనే అస్మద్గురోర్భగవదోస్య దేక సింధో రామానుజస్య చరణౌ శరణం ప్రపద్యే శ్రీమాన్ వెంకటనాథార్య కవితార్కిక కేసరి వేదాంతాచార్యవర్యో మే సన్నిధత్తాం సదా హృది విశుద్ధ విజ్ఞానగణస్వరూపం విజ్ఞాన విశ్రారణ బద్ధదీక్షం దయానిధిం దేహప్రదాం శరణ్యం దేవం హయగ్రీవమహం ప్రపత్యే. సీరొండ్రు తోప్పుల్ తిరువేంకటముడయాన్ పారొండ్రు சொன்ன பழமொழிகள் ஓரொன்று தானே அமையாதோ தாரணியில் வாழ்வார்க்கு வானேரப்போமளவும் வாழ்வு முன்னை வினையகல முங்கிற்குடி அமுதன் பொன்னங்கழற்கமல போதிரெண்டும் என்னுடைய சென்னிக்கணியாக சேர்த்தினேன் தென்புலத்தார்க்கு என்னை கடவுடையேன் யான் நயந்தரி பேரின்பமெல்லாம் பழுதின்றி நன்னினர்பால் சயந்தரி கீர்த்தி ராமானுஜமுனித்தாள் இணை மேல் உயர்ந்த குணத்து திருவரங்கத்தமுது ஓங்கும் அன்பால் இயம்பும் கலித்துறை அந்தாதி ஓத இசை நெஞ்சமே சொல்லின் தொகை கொண்டு உனதடி போதுக்கு தொண்டு செய்யும் நல்லன்பரேத்தும் உன் நாமம் எல்லாம் எந்த நாவினுள்ளே அல்லும் பகலும் அமரும்படி நல்கு அருசமயம் வெல்லும் பரம ராமானுஜா இதன் விண்ணப்பமே. தேசமெல்லாம் உகந்திடவே பெரும்பூதூரில் சித்திரையில் ஆதிரை நாள் வந்து தோன்றி காசினி மேல் வாதியரை வென்று அரங்கர் கதியாக வண்டருளும் எதிராசா முன் பூசுரர்கோன் திருவரங்கத்தமுதனார் உன் பொன்னடி மேல் அந்தாதியாக போற்று பேசிய நற்கலித்துறை நூற்றெட்டு பாட்டும் பிழையறவே எனக்கருள் செய் பேணி நீயே. புமன்ன மாது பொருந்திய மார்பன் புகழ் மலிந்த பாமன்ன மாறன் அடிபணிந்துய்ந்தவன் பல்கலையோர் தாம் மன்ன வந்த ராமானுஜன் சரணாரவிந்தம் நாம் மன்னி வாழ நெஞ்சே சொல்லுவோம் அவன் நாமங்களே. அச்சுதானந்த கோவிந்த நாமோச்சாரணபேஷஜாத் நஷ்யந்தி சகலாரோகா சத்யம் சத்யம் வதாம்யகம். We are enjoying the Sri Ramanuja Nutrantadi as a part of Nalaira Divya Prabandham, Yerpa, Kadesi part of that one, last part. Thiruvarangathamudana composed this one. And we started because of all the problems outside. And as we keep on saying the Acharya Thirunamam, Nenje Soluvom Amannamangale, we already see things are getting much better right now. So all we have done only 5-6 pasurams. And Acharya's Kadaksham are in such a way, we are getting in a better one. And we'll continue on this one. In the last class, in the last few classes, we were mentioning the first four Parshurams, when you see, those are all very similar to the சாதன சதுஷ்டயம். இந்த சாதன சதுஷ்டயம் என்பதே நித்திய அநித்திய வஸ்து விவேகம், இகாமுத்திர பலபோக விராக, சமதமாதி சாதன சம்பத்து, முமுக்ஷுத்வம். So why again he keeps on repeating that one, these are the minimal things you need. First you have to learn to go into the Sribhashyam, getting into understanding the Bhagavan and everything. Parabrahmam, Jagat Karanagan, how it is defined in Sribhashyam. But this is not basically a prerequisite, but it is a core requisite. So you learn these four and then hit on the wall, you forget, then you come back and you do all of them. Let me give an example. This is the one you already have done. Let's assume you have the boarding pass. You have done Prabhati and you got the boarding pass. You are sitting down in the boarding lounge. Somebody comes and says, and this is the one-way ticket. You are getting into Hawaii, you are moving over there. Somebody comes to you and says, sir, there's plenty of houses over there. The cost of that one is $1 million. They are selling for $100. If they say that one, it looks very tempting for you. But you ask, what is the use for you? No use for you. So you ignore that, even though it is incredibly cheap. On the other hand, if they say, sir, you are sitting in this lounge, gate number 36. If you go over four gates, gate number 32, there they give you free juice, free coffee and everything, sir. You're tempted. See, this is what happens. Anything that is too much away from you. So once you are done prabhati, people are always asking, is my prabhati guaranteed? Would I always go under the lotus feet of the Sriman Narayana and the Acharya? You will not do any of the mistakes. But the smaller kind of things, this juice and coffee four gates, that may tempt you. So you may go. But the guy who is very much interested going to the plane, he wouldn't even care that one. So that is what we are preparing for. So one time you went on that one and you found already your seat is called and plane is closing and everything happened. Next time what do? You would be very careful. Similar to that one, what I am trying to say, the sadhana sadushtyam is all the four what you study. It's not a prerequisite like Shankara says. You'll be hitting on the wall, then you come back. And then indriya nigraham and everything, then you go back. So this is what continuously would be happening for people who have not done prabhati, people who have done prabhati. For people who have done prabhati, as long as you don't do Bhagavad Abhacharam, no problem. Your ticket is guaranteed. For people who have not done prabhati, they had to go into that way. They may be deviating if they get into the Vishayanubhavam. That is what we are saying. That is why the first four pasurams, we are keep on coming back to that. So when I said the first four pasurams gives the essence of the whole thing, then why we have to study? When people ask, this is the reason. Because we always forget. So we have to go to the further one, understand Ramanuja's gunanubhavam. This is why it is said in the first four. So we will try to do the next pasuram today. And also at the end, again, we'll try to connect with something with the Sribhashyam on that one. So, in the last class, we saw the fifth pasuram. Enak kutra selvan Ramanujan endre. That is what he said. Enak utra selvam Ramanujan. Utra means suitable, apt, perfectly matched, appropriate. Why? Acharya is the most suitable wealth for him. Olagathala, in this world, so many of them are there. So if you are staying, like as I said, if you are staying in the boarding lounge, and if they say something is $1 million, house is $100, you would not go. I already have done everything. I would not be tempted. I would not go into any direction. You would be saying that one. So you are taking the one-way flight. That's what you're going to be concentrating on. So he says, I come to Koratharvan's lotus feet, come to Ramanuja's lotus feet, and I found out what is my Parama Purushartham. I don't need anything else. Enakku utra, the best for me. That is what utra, when he says, perfectly suited for me. So, next one, selvam, he says. Selvam means for my swarupam. See, selvamna, ordinary people, dharma, artha, kama, moksham, all of them are there. So in this case, he is not saying none of these things. Only Acharyan is the selvam, is the wealth for me. Doing kaingaryam to Acharya, thinking, praising and singing about him, that is what. Very similar to what we all the time say, Lakshmano, Lakshmi Sambannaha, Kaingarya Lakshmi. Andarikshada Sriman. Look at the word was used for Vibhishana. Andarikshada Sriman. Satu Nagavaraha Sriman. That's what Gajendra Alva. So for all of them are called the Sriman because they are all talking about Adi Mulame. So they said, I am doing Sharanagadi, Sarvaloka Sharanyaya, Raghavayam Hatmane. That is what Vibhishana was saying. Lakshmana is all the time with Emperuman, Rama, and he was doing Kaingaryam. So the Kaingaryam is the highest one you can get. And that is the final. So the Parama Purushartham, Kaingaryam doing to Bhagavan and to the Bhagavadas. In Bhagavata Nishtha, when we look at that one, Kaingaryam to the Bhagavadas, even more than the Bhagavan. So that's why he says, Yana Kutra Selvam, the greatest thing I got, somebody gave me a lottery in that one, several millions and billions of dollars. Nowadays, everything is trillions. Trillions of dollars, what I got. I mean, if somebody says, now we are making a simple, stupid analogy. So you know that one, selvam means the kind of thing what you are getting in the wealth and everything is body related. The kind of a thing what you are going to do, the Acharya Kaingaryam is Atma related. Okay? So, in other words, some people may find fault. Yanakutra Selvam, this is for me. But there are some people, they find errors, mistakes, not enough description, and over-exaggerated, left out most important. For any Grantham you take, so many problems, one can find that one. In ordinary, if a Prabandham, somebody writes it, some composition when write it, people always do some Dushanai. People always find some fault. In reality, if there is Prabandham has got a fault, is even more. So they get very excited. They do all of them. So in my one, it may be. That is what he was saying. But why did I say this one? That's what. So let them say anything they want. In fact, all those defaming what they are saying, it will end up as a praise only, glory only for my Acharya. Then at the end he was saying, these Pasurams, many people truly devoted to Ramanuja, they would not worry about it. See, if you really look at that one, Nerekudam Thalumbadim Panga. So, similar to that one, if it is full, it will not be moving around all making the noises. So, people who know Bhagavat Ramanuja's Gunanubhavam and everything, then people write, what's the big deal? So, they would say like that one. For example, you see in Narasimha Priya and Ranganatha Paduka, somebody writes about Acharyan, somebody writes about something. When you look at their own, this looks like such a small, simple language of Dinna. But it is a contribution from them. That is what we have to understand. So today's Pasaram is going to concentrate on that angle. So here he says, Bhakti Yenda Yelvi Idi Endre. Why you have written this one? Because my bhakti towards Acharya, that became a swabhavam for me. What is this swabhavam? Ninje solluvom avanna mangale. So I keep on telling. Instead of telling, it comes as a poetry. That is what I did. So bhakti is a huge tank. Think of that. And it is overflowing. Bhakti parivagamaha. That is what Vyakhyanam they say. Parivagamaha. It is overflowing and spilling out. Very similar to the Alvars, they enjoyed Bhagavan in their heart. They enjoyed Bhagavan in the Archyamurti. And their bhakti is coming out and overflowing. And that is what we got as the Nalaira Divya Prabandham. So this Prabandham is an outlet to express my bhakti. So this is a Acharya Studi. That is what he says. Today's Pasaram we'll go. First we'll do Sandai and then we'll go and look at the meaning. இயலும் பொருளும் இசைய தொடுத்து ஈன் கவிகள் அன்பால் மயல் கொண்டு வாழ்த்தும் இராமானுஜனை மதி இன்மையால் பயிலும் கவிகளில் பத்தி இல்லாத என் பாவி நெஞ்சால் முயல்கின்றனன் அவன் தன் பெரும் கீர்த்தி மொழிந்திடவே. These are the individual words. So when we go through, we can understand the meaning of them. இயலும் பொருளும்
இயலும் பொருளும்
இசையத் தொடுத்து
இசையத் தொடுத்து
ஈன் கவிகள் அன்பால்
ஈன் கவிகள் அன்பால்
மயல் கொண்டு
மயல் கொண்டு
வாழ்த்தும் ராமானுஜனை
வாழ்த்தும் ராமானுஜனை
மதியின்மையால்
மதியின்மையால்
பயிலும் கவிகளில்
பயிலும் கவிகளில்
பத்து இல்லாத
பத்து இல்லாத
என் பாவி நெஞ்சால்
என் பாவி நெஞ்சால்
முயல்கின்றனன்
முயல்கின்றனன்
அவன் தன்
அவன் தன்
பெருங்கீர்த்தி
பெருங்கீர்த்தி
மொழிந்திடவே
மொழிந்திடவே
இயலும் பொருளும் இசையத் தொடுத்து
இயலும் பொருளும் இசையத் தொடுத்து
ஈன் கவிகள் அன்பால் மயல் கொண்டு வாழ்த்தும் ராமானுஜனை
ஈன் கவிகள் அன்பால் மயல் கொண்டு வாழ்த்தும் ராமானுஜனை
மதியின்மையால் பயிலும் கவிகளில் பத்து இல்லாத என் பாவி நெஞ்சால்
மதியின்மையால் பயிலும் கவிகளில் பத்தி இல்லாத என் பாவி நெஞ்சால்
முயல்கின்றனன்
முயல்கின்றனன்
அவன் தன் பெருங்கீர்த்தி மொழிந்திடவே
அவன் தன் பெரும் கீர்த்தி மொழிந்திடவே
இயலும் பொருளும் இசையத் தொடுத்து ஈன் கவிகள் அன்பால் மயல் கொண்டு வாழ்த்தும் ராமானுஜனை
இயலும் பொருளும் இசையத் தொடுத்து ஈன் கவிகள் அன்பால் மயல் கொண்டு வாழ்த்தும் ராமானுசனை
மதியின்மையால் பயிலும் கவிகளில் பத்து இல்லாத என் பாவி நெஞ்சால் முயல்கின்றனன் அவன் தன் பெருங்கீர்த்தி மொழிந்திடவே
மதியின்மையால் பயிலும் கவிகளில் பத்தி இல்லாத என் பாவி நெஞ்சால் முயல்கின்றனன் அவன் தன் பெரும் கீர்த்தி மொழிந்திடவே
இயலும் பொருளும் இசையத் தொடுத்து ஈன் கவிகள் அன்பால் மயல் கொண்டு வாழ்த்தும் ராமானுஜனை மதியின்மையால் பயிலும் கவிகளில் பத்தி இல்லாத என் பாவி நெஞ்சால் முயல்கின்றனன் அவன் தன் பெருங்கீர்த்தி மொழிந்திடவே
இயலும் பொருளும் இசையத் தொடுத்து ஈன் கவிகள் அன்பால் மயல் கொண்டு வாழ்த்தும் ராமானுசனை மதியின்மையால் பயிலும் கவிகளில் பத்தி இல்லாத என் பாவி நெஞ்சால் முயல்கின்றனன் அவன் தன் பெரும் கீர்த்தி மொழிந்திடவே
When you take any pasuram or stotra, any slogan, you can move it around the words. The anvayam could be so many different ways you can do. Even in Birmana, many, many places, yes, it changed that one because it gives you a different meaning. Today, for this pasuram, I'm going to take an anvayam lot different than what other vyakhyanams are saying. So this is going to be a creative way of trying to explain, to understand and enjoy the meaning. In the previous pasuram, we just saw Amudanar mentioned that Prabandham came out Bhakti in the ELV Idendre. My Bhakti is a huge tank, it was overflowing. In this pasuram, he is questioning himself, do I have that kind of a Bhakti to write about the greatest Acharya Ramanuja? He is questioning himself. I said greatly, I have Bhakti. Then he looked in the mirror and see, do I really have the bhakti? When you look at all the disciples of Embirumanar are there, when I look at every activity what I do every day, how can I call myself have a bhakti? Who am I to certify myself I have the bhakti? So he start thinking, second guessing himself, I don't have enough bhakti. That is a pure heart will always do. He is a little soldier, Anytime when somebody makes a mistake or anything, you always think, I have done that one. Illaya. So, adha mari indathle you are feeling, oh, I don't have that kind of a bhakti. Somebody don't have to tell. Maybe what they are saying is correct. I'm not qualified. Jnanam, forget about that one. Maybe I don't have enough bhakti to talk about him. So in this one, that is what he is thinking. Let's put the anvayam. In kavigal anbal iyalum porulum ishaya toduttu. In kavigal. In kavigal means superior composers. Okay. So when you are talking about that one, vilakshamana people, distinguished poets and everything, inimiyana are extremely superior people. Kavigal means poets. So in kavigal means superior composers. Anbal means with affection, preeti, vyamoham, that is called anbu. Iyalum porulum ishaya toduttu. Iyal na, in general it's called shabdam. Isaina, that sabdam goes with some kind of a tune and musical form. That is isai. Iyal is not prose actually. Iyal is a thing, but it is not that musical. Okay? Yedur ragatla irukke appdin solra maari iyal is not. So when you look at the isaipa and yerpa, yerpa may not be that beautiful rhyming. Isaipa will be very beautifully rhyming ragam and everything you can do. So yel means in generally is a sabdam. Porul means meaning. What is the anyabadesam, swabadesam? What is the meaning of that one? So in kavigal anbal yelum porulum. There are so many great poets are there, very distinguished people. They poured with affection. They write, some of them with beautiful sounds and also beautiful meaning. So he did not say all of them wrote nice poetry. Somebody might have written a 10-page composition, some 10-page essay. So that is why he says, Iyalum porulum. Ishaya means accepting, consenting, conforming, suitably applying. That is called Ishaya. Toduttu means in Tamil, one after another, very nicely putting it together. Amudanar says here, let's look at this one in a detail. Amudanar says, there are jnanis, panditas, vidwans. They are all very smart in composing sweet poetry. They are very esteemed, very revered people and everything. And they have so much dedicated bhakti, overflowing kind of affection to the Acharya Ramanuja. What else you need? Jnanam, Vairagyam, proficiency, bhakti, and everything they have. Fluency, all these things they have. They pour down enormously about Acharya in many languages, in many lengths they have done all of them. When they had made such a sweet verses, that is what he is saying. In that le, Ishaya Toduttingrathu is very important. I want to concentrate on that one. See, எப்படி சொல்லணும் அப்படின்னு கேட்டா, you take this one, தொடுத்து. தொடுத்து means connecting one after another. The words and the syllable and the music, the meaning, everything. For example, the easiest one சொல்லச்சா, மாலை கட்டுறது அப்படிம்பா, மாலையை தொடுக்கிறது. So take an example of Lord Ranganatha. When you go to Srirangam, you see Nambirumal. Nambirumal is wearing a beautiful garland. And any picture you see, very, very similar garland all the time you would be wearing. In that one, you see the red flowers, white flowers, and then some green marukurundi and all of them, and very nicely. So, toduttu, ellathi connect pannirukanga. Ishaya toduttu means very beautifully you have to connect. How do you beautifully connect? Because red is this many inches, white is this many inches, green is this length of that one. And the thickness of this one. And the flowers you take, that is the length of that one. All those things you are taking, that one, that is called toduttu. Ishaya toduttu. So it is not a garland you make, but when you make each of these flowers one after another, how much gap they have, how tightly they did. So the first one is you are done, and the second one with 1 inch, and the third one is after 4 inch, then it doesn't look nice. So it has to follow one after another. Similarly, when you study Deshika's poetry, Stotra and Prabandham, that is how all of them. So nicely it has to flow one after another. So Tirukkudandhan used to say, the words when you put that one, they have to be in such a way, each word is like when you look at Arsi Palimpa. It's like a small rice murray. All of them nicely in the teeth has to be there. Rather than one big word followed by a small word. So when you tell, your breathing and everything would be very difficult. So the words has to be such a nice, it has to flow. So the word in a length, word in a syllable, even other things also there. How many words have to be there in Sanskrit when you write? How many of them there? How many syllables it has to be and all of them? In Tamil, Yedugai, Monai, all those kinds of grammar is there. So adanalda Ishaya Toduttu. Porulum. When you make that poetry, it has to have the meaning. Without meaning, you write all these movie songs kind of a thing, does not have any meaning. You can just pick anything. Anybody can write what they want. Today we are going to, at the end we'll talk, and the purulungar is very important. You cannot change the meaning, what you are intent to tell, and what is passed on to you. That is very important. Anala, porulum, iyalum, the shabdam has to be very nice. When you tell, this is another one. The sabdam has to be nice in the sense, some of them written yel, some of them have written isai. For example, you take kalkandu, sugar, stone sugar, whatever kalkandu. So you take that one and put it on your mouth. It is sweet. But after a few minutes, all of them, you are inside of the mouth, it's get wounded. All the punnu. So same thing, you take the honey. You pour it in that one, very nicely it flows. So, sugar candy is there, honey is there. Both of them are sweet. But how it is? That is how the musical words are. So, if you take the Dayashadagam, or if you take any of this Swami Desigan, how beautifully musically it is coming, that one, it doesn't hurt your mouth kind of a thing. So, there's a, again, Tirukkudandhan uses it so beautifully. That is how Desigan's slogans and pasurams are there. So, yelum, toduttu, இசையத் தொடுத்து பொருளும் இசையத் தொடுத்து இயலும் பொருளும் இசையத் தொடுத்து சரி டன் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் அன்பால் இயலும் பொருளும் இசையத் தொடுத்து நோபடி இஸ் ஹேவிங் எ விப் ஆன் இஸ் ஹேண்ட் ஓகே ரைட் அபவுட் மீ தி கிங்ஸ் ஆர் ஆல் ஆல்வேஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் ஸோ தி போயட்ஸ் ஆர் வெரி ஸ்கேர்ட் அண்ட் தே வித் தேர் ஃபியர் தே ரைட் இட்ஸ் நாட் லைக் தட் ஒன் இட் இஸ் அன்பு இட் இஸ் அஃபெக்ஷன் பேஸ்ட் ஆன் தி ஆச்சாரியனுடைய இருக்கக்கூடிய பிரீதி அன்பால் அண்ட் தென் ஹூ இஸ் திஸ் கை ரைட்டிங் அன்பால் இயலும் பொருளும் இசையை தொடுத்து ஈன் கவிகள் நாட் அன் ஆர்டினரி பீப்புள் தேர் ஆல் வெரி டிஸ்டிங்விஷ்டு போயட்ஸ் ஸோ தொடுத்து இசையை தொடுத்து பொருளும் இசையை தொடுத்து இயலும் பொருளும் இசையை தொடுத்து அன்பால் இயலும் பொருளும் இசையை தொடுத்து கவிகள் அன்பால் இயலும் பொருளும் இசையை தொடுத்து லுக் அட் தட் ஒன் ஹவு மெனி அப்ஜெக்டிவ்ஸ் யூ ஹவ் புட் தட் ஒன் டு ஷோ ஆன் ஒன் சைடு லைக் தட் பராசர பட்டர் இன் ரங்கராஜஸ்தவத்தில் வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி ஹஸ் ரிட்டன் ஒன் ஸ்லோகா இன் தட் ஒன் ஹி சேஸ் பகவான் யூ ஆர் என்ஜாயிங் எவ்ரி திங் ஒன் சைடு திவ்ய பிரபந்தம் தி அதர் சைடு வேதாஸ் Very beautifully it is coming like that. And I try to, you try to put Rangarajasthavan, I try to sing. You are the only one doing all of them. But you wanted to do the Rangarajasthavan to come through my mouth. So you did that again. So it is coming to your Nayamanam. So you did that one. This looks like the elephant is going with the Mahout. When he goes into the water, he washes that elephant very beautifully clean and dark blue and all of them elephant. When the elephant comes to the shore, it takes the sand, it takes all the asuddham and put it on its head. I did all these things for 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes clean you. Why did you make yourself so dirty? The Mahout can ask the elephant. The elephant has got Sarva Sudantram. Similarly, Vedas and Divya Prabandhans are doing like that one. So nicely cherishing you, glorifying you. And I am like Ashuddham. And you wanted to put that one on top of your head. That is how I am singing Rangarajastavam. How beautifully he says like that one. Malini Karodi. That is what the Rangarajastavam slogan. So similar to that one, he says how other people have done that one. Because now he is doubting himself. I have the bhakti now. Look at all these people, what they have. Okay. So those jnanis and everybody, they have poured down everything. When it is so like that, now, patti illada en paavi nenjal. When those things are available, now I realize how much bhakti I have. Patti illada. Immediately opposing. Last pastor in the word he told, patti naalada na pannanar. Now when you look at all of them, how they have done, how great they are, what kind of a bhakti I have? I don't have anything. So he felt so low of himself. Nachyanusandhanam in that life. So Adiyan made a huge mistake by telling bhakti enda yel videndre. What bhakti do I have? So why he felt like that? Let's assume. If Bill Gates is coming to address something, or some big promoter, so some big shot. So if you want to introduce Bill Gates, you're going to ask CEO from Apple to introduce him, or CEO from Google to introduce him. So you would do like that one. You don't ask the janitor or the security guard to go and introduce him. The king will be introduced by another king. He will not be introduced by the gatekeeper. So if you want to explain about Ramanuja, everybody has done. They are the best one to tell. So it has to have a matching. If it does not have the matching, how low I am. Bhagavan Narayana Amibada Anuruba Abhimada Anuruba. Both of them, it has to be matching, equivalent to that one. And he has to like that one also. Rendu one. Pirati is like that. So when you look at that one, I don't have jnanam. I am not eligible. Both of them. So why did I do this one? So that is what. And besides, patti illada en paavi nenjal. My mind does not have bhakti. And my mind is full of impurities. Filled with sins. All types of sins. So I am the Abarada Chakravarti. That's what Desian calls. That is what Amudana thinks. I am like that one. So patti illada en paavi nenjal. When so many great poets are elaborately saying the greatness of the Bhagavad Ramanuja, instead of studying, enjoying, mesmerizing, dwelling all along, every day, every minute into those granthams, stupid me, I ventured to write a new grantham to myself all alone. That Pavi Nenjal, what a sinful mind I have. En Pavi Nenjal, look at my mind. It thinks so independent. Who is going to say? Taradaran Deryam in that ladam. Sharidatma Brahmam, Sudandaratma Brahmam Dramari in that Sudandram it thinks. I can go and sing. I'm very qualified. I have the bhakti. What a pavi, what a sinful person I have. I never even respected the previous acharya staying there. They have written their granthams and everything. I started writing my own. Very beautifully he says. He's contradicting to what he said in the previous one. That's why I didn't put the anvayam in a different way. To put all the greatness to the previous people who have done that one. Without any regard to the existing treasures already available. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Avan tan mayal kondu. Okay. Avan tan mayal kondu. Avan means Ramanujan. Avan tan about Emperumanar. Mayal kondu. Mayal means extreme affection. Erupting love. Vyamoham. Bewilderment. Hallucination I have. Bewitched. That is what I am doing right now. So in the mayal kondangra word, I moved. People can say, oh, if you look at this pasuram, yelum porulum isayat toduttu, yin kavigal anbal mayal kondu. Those poets, they were doing mayal kondu with the vyamoham. I didn't like that anvayam. So I didn't took that one and said, Avantan Mayal Kondu, I, what is he saying? I don't have the qualification, jnanam and bhakti, but I have one thing. I have vyamoham. I am bewitched. I am hallucinating about you, he is saying. Why? Yonityamachyudapadhambuja yugmarugma vyamohadas tat itarani trinaya mene. Other than Bhagavan, Ramanuja thought is a blade of grass. He threw out anything other than the lotus feet of the Bhagavan. That is how he starts. That's how Kuratharvan has written that one. Vyamoham. That Vyamoham and an extreme passion. That's what I have. So, Avantan Mayal Kondu, I have an extreme, what do you call, affection and love towards the Acharya. Vaattum Ramanujanai Payilum Perunkirti. Vaattum. Vaattum na praise. Vaattum na, what do you call, Ashirvadam, abdi namba solran, vaattu, or any prayer, either one. Up or down, okay? If it's below, it's Ashirvadam. It's a Vaattu Paadal, abdingaram. So you are doing that a Mangala slogan. That is a Vaattu. Vaattum Ramanujanai. The whole world is praising Ramanuja. So everybody is praising, worshipping that Ramanuja. So he puts that one. I have blind love on him, Mayal Kondu. But the whole world is praising him. Pailum Perunkirti. This word, Pailum Shudaroli, Avdene, Namarvar Thiruvai Muri also there. This Pailum Gadhu, several meanings are there. First meaning we take abundant. Pailum Shudaroli. Bhagavan Odiye, Tejas is everything. That is what Thiruvai Muri says. Pailum. Pailum Gadhu, Padikarde, Kathakarde, training, educating yourself, that is also called Pailum. So we can take either one here. Ramanujanai payilum. There are people, they are all praying to Ramanuja, but they don't know how to pray that one because people are at different levels. Perunkirti. Perunkirti means Ramanuja has got enormous amount of humongous fame, supreme prominence. Perunkirti mudindidave. Mudindidave means to express, to tell, to explain, to convey, to communicate. So, that is why I am doing. Why I am doing that one? I got blind love on him. Everybody is praising about him. And Pailum, you can think of, he has got abundant. That is what he says. Abundant Perum Kirti. That is Kirti. That is means fame. Perum Kirti, humongous fame. Pailum Perum Kirti, abundant amount of that one he has got. So, that Ramanuja, everybody is worshipping, has got all of them. About him, I am doing it based on my blind love. What did I do that? Madi inmayal muyalgindranan. I am trying, making an attempt. And I am striving and struggling to do this one. Madi inmayal. Madi means usually moon. Indatla moon alla. Madi ina buddhi, knowledge. Inmayana don't have negation. So madi inmayalna without any brain by sheer stupidity. So why I am doing this one? Because sheer stupidity. So if you look at the essence of that one, there are great people have done. But I have done this one based on my blind love. Because my blind love, my brain did not work. I started writing this one. Not because of bhakti, but because of my blind love. If you ask me why I am making an attempt, I want to express, I want to pour out the great ocean of Embirumanar's fame, esteem, respect, honor, graciousness, yes, all of them Bhagavad Ramanuja has got, for the whole world has to know all of them. And if you are asking me, how are you qualified? If you ask me that one, no, I am not completely qualified. I am disqualified. I don't have no knowledge. I don't have no bhakti. I don't have no vairagyam. I'm a pabi. I'm an idiot. My heart is full of pavam and everything. Even if I don't understand, I keep trying. I'm striving. The only reason why I'm trying is I could not stop. I could not stop ever increasing love towards Ramanuja. My Acharya's love is like that one. It's like a flood gushing out in all the directions without any boundaries. So, Vellam Abdi Pichinu Pordin Solala, Tamil, Mari is going in all different directions. It's spouting and spouting in all different directions and swamping the whole place. Vyamoham. The only reason I am doing is Vyamoham. The reason why I pick like that one, that Vyamoham is applicable to Thiruvarangathamudanar, not to the Inkavigal. Why? Because Emperumanar had a Vyamoham to the Bhagavan. Mudal Pasam, Kurathalvan told. So that is why I didn't combine with that one. And that Mayal should go to this Thiruvarangathamudanar. As I told in the previous Pasaram, No, I don't have the bhakti. I was telling something I didn't realize. Now I did. My craze, my obsession, extreme fascination, extreme enthusiasm, fervor, zeal, all these things put together. Audience interpretation through this one to tell, Mayal kondu vaatum Ramanujanai is more applicable to Amudanar than Yelum Purulum Isaya Todutin Kavigal Mayal. No, not for them, for him. Because why I am saying Amudanar is not qualified, not even an iota to do that one. Plenty of others are greater. But why he is attempting? Sheer enthusiasm. Let me give an example. In the temple, they are doing some kind of some prokshanam or something. So they do the fundraising appeal. So somebody comes and he says, okay, I'll give you $10,000 and I can give you this many gold ornaments. And you're watching this one. They are giving so much. I cannot give all of them. All I'm going to give only $10 or $20, what is possible for me? Because they give like that one, you should not shun away. You should make your own contribution. So whatever you give $10 and $20, it's not maybe a big deal for many people, but for Bhagavan, it is like millions of dollars. Remember in Thiruvengada Mudayan, that potter, you put a small kind of a flower on top of the Perumal every day. That Perumal is saying, it's so huge and I cannot stand that weight compared to the kiridam, the crown that was made by the king. So the affection out of what you give, that is important. If you shun away, this is called in the Ragasatra Saram, is called Naradaman. What is Naradaman? Pirandu Kettavan. That is the Apular's Vyakyanam. So Naradaman means you are born and then you went into the evil things. Very important. Because Naradaman is the one important for the Prabanna, never go into that way. Once you stole, return the stolen property, never think that same thing coming back. Okay? If you stole, don't steal second time. Because they have excused, they have given a freedom for you, and they pardoned you. So that is what Desikan picks that one, Naradaman. So if you go to Anya Devada, that's what would happen. So every single soul that has to pay the gratitude to the Acharya, Bhagavan, Pirati, Alvars, everybody, no matter how big or how small. So, people can write pages and pages about Acharya, but this person does not know that much. All he says, two words, my Acharya is great. That is equivalent to what everybody says. Remember in Tirumandiram, I keep on saying, in Mulamandira Adhikaram, Swami Desikan says, Om Namo Narayana Aya, full with all this Sturi prelude and everything you do with that mandram, or Namo Narayana, both of them will give the same phala. Okay? So, anale, somebody writes a lot of them, doesn't mean anything. So, Bhagavan Nama, anybody can tell that one. Idhikitam vyavasthaya lempa. There is no qualification. Ooh, this guy is an evil person. All he tells lie. All black money and everything. He has done all the cruel kinds of things. When you say that one, even him, he can tell. Bhagavan Nama is common for everybody. You don't need any qualification on that one. So, where Amudanar learned this concept? When you have see all these people are there, when they do, Amudanar come and he says, some place where Bhagavat Ramanuja cleared his doubts. So he was studying Ramanuja. Where Bhagavat Ramanuja cleared his doubt? From Alvars. What they do? Nalayara Divya Prabandham. Where they said Alvars like that one? I didn't want to go over there. So he went to the Alvars, he studied them. Oh, that's nothing wrong. I can tell a couple of words about that one. Maybe people take it and throw it in garbage. But I'm not worried about people throwing it garbage. But I want to tell about my Acharya. I want to put my $10 to him. I want to put that $50 to the Bhagavan. That is my contribution. Mayal Kundu. So, Thiruvai Mori, very beautifully, it talks about 3-5 Padigam on that one. Nammalvar very nicely says, let me put that slogan, pasuram first and then explain. Kaimabu karul seitha karmugil pol vannan kannan emmanai solli paadi elundum parandum thullaadar tammal karumam endru solluvir. Kaimabu karul seitha, I'm just taking only a part of the pasuram pertinent to us. Kaima in the Erlevande is Gajendran. For Gajendran, Arul Seida, blessed, Karmugil Bol Vannan, Bhagavan is a dark colored. So we know that, that is the one that tells you is a Parabrahmam, Jagat Karanagan, Kannan. Yemmane is our father, so he is our related. Solli, solli means tell, speak with mouth, solli. First, solli. Solar the important. You know, Prabhati, you have to spell it out. Either you do that one or Acharya has to do. Solli, paadi, sing out of joy. All the music comes. When you are happy, automatically music comes. Yirindum, don't sit. Unnal okkara mudiyadhi. If you are restless, you what is this? You keep on pacing around. Abdina, that is what. Because when you think about Bhagavan, you cannot sit. Instead of sitting, get up and go. Parandu. That guy is flying, floating, fit, kalkir pavaveli avdindra. Because your happiness is almost like floating everywhere. Thulladar, burst out, jump up and down. That is Thulladar. Doing somersault. Kutikaranam bodhengarala. Doing somersault and all of them. If you don't do that one, when you hear about Bhagavan, Tamal, if they do like that, karma, karma, idamari oru janma. That is what he says. Karumam endru solluvir. Thallazhuthu, these people are born. Their fate is like that. Look at that way. Amarvar says, whenever you say, don't be afraid. Whole padigam, 11 pasurams, talks only this. Bhagavan, nama, sangirtanam, how do you do that? That is what he says. So, another one. 3-5-8. வார்புணல் அந்தன் அருவி வட திருவேங்கடத்து எந்தை பேர்பல சொல்லி பிதற்றி பித்தரென்றே பிறர் கூற ஊர்பல பொக்கும் புகாதும் உலோகர் சிரிக்கின்றபடி ஆர்வம் பெருகி குனிப்பார் அமரர் தொழப்படுவாரே. பியூட்டிஃபுல் பாசுரம். வார்புணல் அந்தன் அருவி, பியூட்டிஃபுல். சோ மெனி தீர்த்தம்ஸ் ஆர் ஃபாலிங். When you go to Trivengadam, so many falls are there. Agasa Gangai, Papavinasini, so many of them are there. Vada Trivengadat. So, Trivengadam, Vada in the sense, higher. So, Trivengada, Tirumalai. Yendai, my father, Emberuman. Palaver, in that left, several Tirunamams, Bhagavanukku. Solli, I tell. Pidatri, I don't even know how to tell it correctly. I've been babbling. Muttering all of them in a wrong way. Pitter endre pirar gura. Yo, the paithya. This guy is a lunatic. He's crazy. He does not keeps on telling all different words about Bhagavan. Pitter endre pirar gura. All other people are alienating me because I'm so stupid telling all of them. Oor pala pukkum. Sorry, this town is bad. I go to the next town. There, when I tell, they get mad and they tell. Pugadum. There are some towns, I never went there. But the words goes around. When the words go around, they call me as an idiot. தே கால் மீ ஸ்டூபிட், தே கால் மீ மேட் பர்சன். வி ஆழ்வார் சேஸ், உலோகர் சிரிக்க, எவ்ரிபடி இன் தி வேர்ல்ட் தே ஆர் லாஃபிங் அட் மீ, ஐ பிகேம் தி லாஃபிங் ஸ்டாக். ஓகே, ஆடி நின்று யூ ஹாவ் டு டான்ஸ் நர்தனம், அண்ட் தென் நின்று ஸ்டாண்ட் அப், டூ ஆல் தோஸ் கைண்ட். ஆர்வம் பெருகி, ஆர்வம், திஸ் இஸ் வாட் ஐ வாண்டட் டு சே. ஆர்வம் மீன்ஸ் வியாமோகம், enthusiasm. Enthusiasm is coming so much. Perigi, kunipar, kolahalam. Kunipar na kolahalam. Kallole kolahalaha. Go to Dayashadagam. That is how Desiyan. See, when Swami Desiyan writes something, he can take collinear, take it directly from the Alvar, what he said. That is what he puts in a different way in Sanskrit and everything. So, kunipar, you have to have a kolahalam. Just like a huge wedding is happening in that one, how everybody is so happy. Like that one, you should feel that one. That is why we bring the dole at home. That is why we do the Tirukalyanam for Perumal and all of them. Kalyan Utsav and everything. Thorappaduvar. Those people, all the world is saying mad people. But what you are saying here? Amarar Thorappaduvar. Nityasuri is coming and bowing their head to them. Such a great people. See, this is how you do Bhagavan Nama Sangeetanam. Alvar gives that one. So we have a boarding pass. Why should we worry about anybody? We are in the boarding lounge. As long as you follow the rules of that nation, as long as you do the Shruti Smriti Paryantam, all your karmas, everything correctly, you don't have to worry about any of them. Let somebody say anything. Look at that guy. He's wearing shorts and everything. It is ice cold here now. I'm going to go to Hawaii. So he can wear shorts. It doesn't matter. Let them tell what they want. Because you are trying to do, you cannot stop it. Why? Something giggling inside your heart. That is Bhagavan. Same thing. If Bhagavan does like that, Acharya should do 1,000 times more. Million times more. So that is what this Thiruvanga Thambudinar learned from that. So, and then you know that the soldier, Thiruvayamuri at the end. Perumayum nanum tavindi pidatrimin. Perumay means, oh, I cannot do all of them. I'm a very, what do you call, distinguished personality. I should not be saying. So when we say, here, sing something. See, Tyara Jaradana, everybody goes. All the great singers sing, and ordinary people also sing. What is your contribution? So in the dole, why don't you sing? Why don't you say something? Na? Don't feel, he says. Don't feel you are not any distinguished person. Everybody is Bhagavan's wife. Okay? Paryavrata dharma thedukeche, atma vivagatla, we are all Bhagavan's wife. Perumai, there is nothing. Nanam, no shame. Singing Bhagavan's nama in any which way, never feel that one. If somebody feels how you singing it wrong, they had a huge power. Because what you're singing is Amarar Thozhappaduvare. All these Nityasuris are praying to that one. So, Perumaiyum Nanum Thavirndu Pidatrumin Pedamai Theende. Beautiful way to say. Pedamai. What is the idiocracy? What is the idiot kind of a thing? Stupidity. Not singing. Thinking about your greatness, thinking about your shame, that is pedamai thinde. Get out of that one, come out of that one and sing. So next time when they ask, sing, tell. So I don't know, why don't you tell a few words about Bhagavan? Don't feel bad. All I know, Rama, 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 Rama. Just to say, whatever you know that one. Everything Bhagavan takes. You don't have to be like a distinguished person. Because everybody's contribution, Bhagavan likes it. And everybody is bound to give their contribution. If it is for Bhagavan, think of Acharya. Hey Bhagavan, how many janmas I take? You never helped me. In this janma I take, my Acharya helped me. Even though we can call Madhusudana Kadaksham, Bhagavan never gave the moksham to you. Even though Krishna says, Mam, Yegam, Sharanam, Braja, only through Acharya when I went, I did the Baranyasam, I got that one boarding pass. Now you tell me who I had to cherish. You gave me so many births. This acharya took away my birth. So I am more grateful to him. So if you are doing that one for Bhagavan, for acharya, how much you have to do that one? So that is the reason. So do you know how to sing? Do you know how to write composing a poem? If you ask, Advars, I said, just go and dance and sing. Look at Acharya. Take Chadushlogi. Sri Ritye Vachanamade Bhagavadi. Bhrumak Kadam Tvam Vayam. Chadushlogi in the first sloga, Swami Alavandar saying, Te Nama Cha Sri Idi Eva. Your Tirunamam, Te Nama, your Tirunamam is already called Sri. They say in one place, he says, see, the Ashtacharatukum, Dvaitinga difference. Ashtacharatla Pranavam has got. But Dvaitla Pranavam illa. But Dvaitla Pranavam illen, if you really look at that one, but Dvayam has got couple of things which Ashtacharam does not have explicitly. The Shri Padam Perumanude Thiruvadi. Shri Mathu Narayana. Charanau, that padam is there. That is not explicit over there. So, here, Dvayam is very good when you look at that way. That is why it is a Prayoga Mantram. So, in the Dvayatla Solacha Shri, when we say that one, Desiyan is wondering, maybe this Shri has got more power than the Pranavam. That is why we always write a Shri as one. De Nuratla Solirka. When we write something, people always put Puliyar Suri abdingiranga. Swami, nammalam Puliyar Suri podalama, can we put Puliyar Suri? What is Puliyar Suri? If you look at that one, they write a U. Tamil la U edhadu Ugaram. Ugaram yana artham? Ugaram na Pirati sollum. Ugaram says Pirati. But they call Puliyar Suri na. No, 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 they did not understand. When Puliyar write the Mahabharatam, Puliyar put a Suri. What Pullayar did, wrote the Suri, that Suri is called Suri in a circle mari. So, what Pullayar wrote is first about Pirati Shri. So, he wrote that one, that is not, it belongs to him. So, everybody can write a, oh, Pullayar Suri illa adhi, adhi Shri, Lakshmi Suri. So, when you always pray for that one. So, when you look at here, Sri Yevajanamade Bhagavadi, that is why we always don't write Pranavam at the top. Because not everybody is qualified. We always write, U, Shri, Tamla. Let us Shri He. That's what we write, that one. So, same Alavandar Swami says, how I am qualified if you really ask? Digeshushi mavini idam nirdayam mamalajjam parma purusha yogam yogi varya graganyaihi vidishiva shanakate dhyadumatyanda duram Tava Parijana Bhavam Kamaye Kamavrittaha. One of my favorite sloga in the Stotra Ratanam. Adiyan's favorite one because very few years back, maybe decades back, Adiyan was telling this one to my Acharya. Sonna odane or sonna, ide vichinne ni kalachema mandlanda. Abdinar, he said, ide vichinne ni ubanyasa mandne abdinar. So I always remember that one. Acharya blessed that one. This sloga I remember. Digashushi mavinidam nirdayam mamalajjam. So I am very egoistic, very impure, unclean, merciless, and shameless. All these things. We saw this one in the Stotratnam Sandai and lecture. But I am still crazy. I am craving. I want to do Kaingaryam for you. And who are you? You are unreachable by everyone, including the yogis. What are all the yogis? Brahma and Shiva, it takes. They cannot even think about that one. That kind of a Bhagavan, I want to sing. I want to talk. I want to do Kaingaryam. I am trying without any shame. This is the first thing we have to understand. With Bhagavan, there is no shame. So if somebody gives $1 million, don't feel you are embarrassed. Go and put your $10 over there also, because this is what I can do. There's nothing wrong in that one. Only shunning away is wrong. Okay? So, Digeshushi Mabinidam Nirdayam Mamalajam Paramapurusha Yogam Yogi Vardyagya Ganyahi விதிசிவ சனகாத்தியை, விதினா பிரம்மா, விதிசிவ சனகாத்தியை தியாதும் அத்தியந்த தூரம். ஸோ சிவா பிரம்மா சனகான் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் யுவர் ஃபார் அவே ஃப்ரம் தம் தவ பரிஜன பாவம் காமையே காமவருத்தா காமம் ஐ ஹவ் மோர் அண்ட் மோர் அண்ட் மோர் வாட் இஸ் ஹேப்பனிங் ஃப்ரம் தி வேர்ல்ட்லி திங்ஸ் ஐ கம் டு யூ ஐ காட் அ கிரேஸ் ஆன் திஸ் ஒன். ஸோ இந்த இடத்துல பார்க்கச்ச இயலும் பொருளும் இசையத் தொடுத்து ஈன் கவிகள் அன்பால் மயல் கொண்டு வாழ்த்தும் ராமானுஜனை மதியின்மையால், இட்ஸ் நாட் மதியின்மையால், மதியின்மையால் புத்தி சரியில்லை அதனால பண்ணனா, தட் இஸ் ஒன்லி செகண்டரி, தட் இஸ் நாட் பிரைமரி. வை? பிகாஸ் லவ் இஸ் பிளைண்ட் அப்படின்னு போட்டான், நாட் பிளைண்ட் இஸ் லவ், லவ் இஸ் பிளைண்ட். You got extreme love, adanal blind is what? Mind becomes blind. Okay? So I have extreme vyamoham, anala mayal comes first, madhiyinmai comes second. Vyamoham comes first, my stupidity comes second. How do we know that one? Go to Periyaazhvar. What the Periyaazhvar says? Beautiful Upadesa Ratnamalai. Swami Manavada Mamadigal writes that one. மங்களாசாசனத்தில் மற்றும் உள்ள ஆழ்வார்கள் தங்கள் ஆர்வத்தளவு தானன்றி பொங்கும் பரிவாலே வில்லிபுத்தூர் பட்டறிவிரான் பெற்றான் பெரியாழ்வான் என்னும் பெயர். மங்களாசாசனத்தில் மற்றும் உள்ள ஆழ்வார்கள் அதர் தன் பெரியாழ்வார் ஆல் அதர் தங்கள் ஆர்வத்தளவு தானன்றி. There, whatever the limitation of enthusiasm, that's all they did. But Periyaazhvar enthusiasm is more than that. Pungum parivale. Pungum parivale. Erupting kind of a motherly love coming out of that. So, I didn't give the example. Take that one, a president is going. He's got so many security guards, so many things and all of them are there. But the mother tells him, hey, jagadeya poda. Be careful when you go. Mother does not know all the security guard or anything. What she is saying like that one? It's the erupting love. Mother always feels. Similarly, Periyaazhvar felt, Bhagavan, you came on the Garuda Vaganam over here. After that, the Paratva Nirnayanam he did. And all these people here are evil-minded people. They put the wrong eye. So they will put all the bad things about you. So that is the reason he is singing Pallandu. So, மங்களாசாசனத்தில் மற்றும் உள்ள ஆழ்வார்கள் தங்கள் oh, I cannot sing about him. Bhagavan is great, I should not. Because they are the arivu. But my erupting kind of a thing, love, stopped my brain. We should not say madhi inmai ne. Periyaazhvar knows all of them. Kalpasutra vyakhyada Periyaazhvar. So, he is amazing on that one. So, we take it for ordinary people. Why did you do that one? I don't know. I really loved that one. I didn't even think of that. How many times we say that? Because of your extreme affection. So, that is why I didn't put this one. Mayal kundu for Thiruvarangatta Mudanar. And the reason why I did that one, it is not bhakti. It is not jnanam. It's not vairagyam. It's not all of them. But something or other you have. That love makes you to do all the crazy things. Here I am writing this poetry. Why? Sivajana Bhushanam, Pulalokacharya Swami, when he writes that one, you don't have to study all of them. All the great Mahans, you take the bookends, you can find. He starts with Vedarthangal Aridi Iduvadu. Arambatla first word. வேதார்த்தங்கள், வேத அர்த்தங்கள், what is determining and conclusively tell வேதார்த்தங்கள். ஆச்சாரிய அபிமானம் தான், the அபிமானம் what you have towards ஆச்சாரியன், that's what it is. All the Vedas finally what they tell, pour your affection to ஆச்சாரிய, that's all it is. Everything else is a filler. So, when you look at Thiruvarangatamudana, before Pulalokacharya, so when you look at Thiruvarangatamudana, he knew all these things. He looked at Aalvar, he looked at his Acharya and everything. I don't know. Just like Mangalasasanam came out of Periyaazhvar, it is pouring out of me. I didn't try this one. It came out of that. That is what it says. So, when you look at that one, in kavigal, highly distinguished poets, anbal, with love, இயலும் பொருளும் இசையத் தொடுத்து சவுண்ட் அண்ட் மீனிங் நைஸ்லி கன்ஃபார்மிங் டையிங் டுகெதர் சோ மெனி வேர்சஸ் இன் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் லாங்குவேஜஸ் வென் தே டூ லைக் தட் பத்தி இல்லாத என் பாவி நெஞ்சால் வென் தோஸ் பொயட்ரி ஐ நெவர் லுக் அட் தம் அடியேன் வித் மை சின்ஃபுல் ஹார்ட் அவன் தன் மயல் கொண்டு ஆன் தட் எம்பெருமானார் ஐ ஹாவ் எக்ஸ்ட்ரீம் பேஷன் ஒன்லி பேஸ்ட் ஆன் தட் வாழ்த்தும் ராமானுஜனை பயிலும் தட் எம்பெருமானார் ஹூ இஸ் பீங் ப்ரேட் அண்ட் வர்ஷிப்டு டு டிஸ்கிரைப் அபவுட் ஹிம் பெருங்கீர்த்தி வித் இஸ் இன்ஃபினிட் ஃபேம் டு டெல் தட் ஒன் மதியின்மையால் முயல்கின்றேன் ஐ ட்ரைட் வித் மை ஸ்டூபிடிட்டி ஐ ட்ரைட் அண்ட் தென் ஸ்டூபிடிட்டி ஐ ரோட் தென் மதியின்மை மயல் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் மதியின்மை செகண்ட் ஓகே So because of extreme vyamoham, we don't know what kind of action we do. When there is an extreme affection comes, we would be forgetting about ourselves. So the pasam says, Yelum porulum isayat toduttu, Yeen kavigal anbal mayal kondu vaattum ramanujanai, Madiyin mayal payilum kavigalil patthi illadayan paavinenjal, Muyilgindranan, அவன் தன் பெருங்கீர்த்தி மொழிந்திடவே அப் டு திஸ் ஒன் வாட் வி ஹவ் சீன் இஸ் அபவுட் ஜென்ரல் ஆச்சாரிய நமஸ்காரம் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் தி நெக்ஸ்ட் பாஸ்வரம் வி கோன் டு சீ இஸ் ஸ்பெசிஃபிக் ஒன் டு கூரத்தாழ்வான் ஸோ அப் டு தி கூரத்தாழ்வான் இஸ் வாட் தே கால் அஸ் தி உபோத்காதம் இன்ட்ரோடக்ஷன் The first six we have done, now we look at cumulative way. Any grandam you write, any book you write and everything, any poetry you write, there are, when you do in the Sanskrit, when they try to do certain kinds of things, now I'm bringing from the Sri Bhashyam viewpoint. So you always have, even in Tamil or any language, it's very similar. So you always pay respect to three. Possibly three. One, Ishta Devada. Ishta Devada means, what is your favorite god? That is the first one. Then, Samuchita Devada. Samuchita Devada means, what is appropriate for this one? See, first let's say, I do prayer to Sriman Narayana. I'm writing something about medicine. Abdina. Then, the next Samuchita Devada is Dhanvantri. Or something about education. Then Samuchita Devada is Haigriva. Okay? So, Sriman Narayana Ishta Devada, then Samuchita Devada. Sometimes what happens is, it could be Samuchita Ishta Devada. This will be the same also. So, if I write about Perumal's Avadara Leelai, when I write Sriman Narayana, it's both of them. So, take Sribhashyam. We'll go to the Mangala Slogam. I didn't want to make the connection. Sribhashyam Mangala Slogam And Thiruvarangatha Mudanar, Mangala Slogam inside this Prabandham. Adalavandhi, because it is like a prose, Mangala Slogam Thaniyark. Idhila is a part of the Grandham. Okay. Agilabona Janmasthema Bangadilile Vinadavivida Bhudavrata Rakshayaka Dikshe Shudhishirasi Vidipte Brahmani Srinivase Bhavadumama Parasvin Semushi Bhakti Rubha We don't want to do the Sribhashyam class here, but I just want to point out a couple of them. Ishta Devada isu Brahmani Srinivase. Brahmani Srinivase. Why Brahmani Srinivase? He says like that one. Ishta Devada. Is Vyasa Bhagavan Sutra Karaga who wrote the Brahma Sutram? Is he talking about Sriman Narayana there? No. Vritti. Bodhayan Vritti. Does he talk about that one? No. But what he talks about? Brahmani Srinivase. How Srinivasa became Ishta Devada for him? How Srinivasa became Ishta Devada? If you are following the rules of the Vedas and Smriti and all of them, there's no Sriman Narayana there. The Sriman Narayana comes from what I put first. Puvannamadu Purindiya Marvan. புகழ் மலிந்த மாறன் அடி பணிந்து இந்தவன். வாட் மாறன் டோல்ட் யூ? மாறன் டோல்ட் இஸ் வேதம். மாறன் டோல்ட் ஸ்ரீமன் நாராயணா இஸ் ஒன். நம்மாழ்வார் டோல் அகலகில்லே நிறையும் என்று அலர் மேல் மங்கை உரைமார்பா. இடி சனாகதி தேர் தட் இஸ் பர தத்துவம், தட் இஸ் ஜெகத் காரணகம். சோ தட் இஸ் வாட் ஹி டேக்ஸ் தட் ஒன். தட் இஸ் வை ஸ்ரீனிவாசே ஹி புட் தட் ஒன். And then he is asking, Parasmin Semushi Bhakti Rupa, that is very important. See, my knowledge, what I have, Bhavadu Mama Parasmin Semushi Bhakti Rupa, my knowledge, it has to manifest into Bhakti. Bhakti Rupena Jnanam, that is what is important. Just Bhakti, just Jnanam I have, that alone will not give you Moksham in Visishtadvaita Siddhantam. Okay? சவிசேஷ அத்வைதம். இந்த இடத்துல ஆன்மீகச்ச வேற சுத பிரகாசிகால வியாக்கியானம் சொல்லச்ச சவிசேஷ அத்வைதத்துல என்ன சொன்ன, வி ஹாவ் டு திங்க் ஆஃப் நாட் நாலெட்ஜ் அலோன், தட் ஹாஸ் டு மேனிஃபெஸ்ட் இட் செல்ஃப் இன் டு பக்தி, பக்தி ரூபேன ஞானம். ஸோ இஷ்ட தேவதா ஃபார் ஹிம் இஸ் பேசிக்லி ஹி டிட் தட் ஒன். தென் யூ ஹவ் டு கோ இன்சைட். வென் யூ கோ இன்சைட் ஆல் தி டைம் யூ ஹவ் டு செரிஷ் யுவர் பூர்வாச்சாரியாஸ் அண்ட் What is the, when you say Samuchita Devada? Here the next one he says, Parasharya Vachasudam Upanishad Duktapti Madhyodhridam Samsaragni Vidibana Vyavagada Pranatma Sanjeevanim Purvacharya Surakshidam Bahumadi Vyagada Durastidam Anitam Tu Nijaksharai Sumanaso பௌமா பிவந்த்வன்வகம். என்ன பியூட்டிஃபுல் வேர்டு. எம்பெருமானார் பாராசரிய பராசரஸ் சன், இடின் புட் வியாசர், இடின் புட் பாதராயனர். ஒய் ஹி புட் பராசரர் சன் அப்படின்னா, பராசரர் இஸ் தி ஒன் ஹூ ஷோடு தத்வத்ரயம் தத்வேனிக சித சிதீஸ்வர தத் ஸ்வபாவ போகா பவர்க்க ததுபாய கதிருதார சந்தரிசையன் நிறமிமீத புராண ரத்னம் தஸ்மை நமோ முனிவராய பராசராய. சுவாமி ஆளவந்தார் ஹஸ் டாக்ட் அபவுட் பராசர மகரிஷி ஃபார் அவர் சாஸ்திரம்ஸ். ஃபார் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் ஸ்ரீ விஷ்ணு புராணம் இஸ் தி பேஸ். அதனால வியாச பகவான், யூ ஆர் ரெக்கக்னைஸ்ட் த்ரூ யுவர் ஃபாதர் பாராசரிய வச்சசுதாம். வாட் எவர் இ டோல்ட் இஸ் அமிர்தம். அவனுடைய வாக்கு வாட் எவர் இஸ் அமிர்தம். தென் ஹி கிவ்ஸ் லாட் ஆஃப் அப்ஜெக்டிவ். ஸோ வி ஜஸ்ட் லுக் எ வெரி நட்ஷல் கனெக்டிங் டு அவர் திங். ஹி சேஸ் உபனிஷத் துக்தாப்தி மத்தியோதிர்தாம். உபனிஷத் துக்தாப்தி மத்தியோதிர்தாம். தி உபனிஷத் லைக் எ திருப்பார் கடல், வென் யூ சேர்ன்ட், உபனிஷத் வாஸ் சேர்ன்ட் அண்ட் இட் காட் அவுட் ஆஃப் தட் ஒன். சம்சார அக்னி விதீபன வியபகத பிராணாத்ம சஞ்சீவனி. லைக் தி சஞ்சீவனி மெடிசன், வி ஹாவ் அ தாபம், வி ஹாவ் அ ப்ராப்ளம். வாட் ப்ராப்ளம் வி ஹாவ்? சம்சாரம். ஃபார் தட் திஸ் இஸ் தி பெனாசியா, திஸ் இஸ் தி மெடிசின் ஃபார் தட் ஒன். தட் இஸ் தி செகண்ட் அப்ஜெக்டிவ். தேர்ட் ஒன், பூர்வாச்சாரிய சுரக்ஷிதாம். பூர்வாச்சாரிய வழியில் வந்திருக்கு. இட் ஹாஸ் பீன் மெயின்டைன் அண்ட் இட் ஹாஸ் பீன் நரிஷ்ட், ஆடட் மோர் பை தம். How beautifully he brings that one. Parasharya Vachasudam Upanishad Duktapdi Madhyodhridam Samsaragni Vidipana Vyabhagada Pranatma Sanjeevani Purvacharya Surakshidam. Then he put two of them. Bhagumadi Vyagada Durasthidam. Bhagumadi Vyagada Durasthidam. Avna வியாகாத தூரஸ்திதம்னா, இந்த இடத்துல யூ ஷுட் நாட் ஹாவ் இன்டர்னல் கான்ட்ரடிக்ஷன். முதல் அங்க ஒன்று சொல்லுறது, அப்புறம் இங்க ஒன்று சொல்லுறது. யூ ஷுட் நாட் கான்ட்ரடிக்ட் யுவர் செல்ஃப். யூ ஷுட் டெல் தி சேம் திங் வென் யூ ஸ்டார்ட் ஃப்ரம் தேர் அப் டு தி எண்ட். சேம் கொலினியராக சொல்லணும். அந்த இடத்துல வந்து சிவன் பிரம்மா, இந்த இடத்துல பிரம்மா, இந்த இடத்துல வந்து சிவன் நாராயணா. தட்ஸ் வாட் வேதம் சேஸ். இட்ஸ் இன்டர்னலி கான்ஃப்ளிக்டிங், இட்ஸ் ஒன்லி அப்பேரண்ட் கான்ஃப்ளிக்ட். So, you should not do that. That is Vyagada Durasthidam. Bhagumadi, this is very important. Bhagumadi, I don't know the way to tell that one. There is a game called சைனீஸ் விஸ்பர். ஐ டோன்ட் நோ வெதர் தி கிட்ஸ் பிளே தட் ஒன். இஃப் தேர் ஆர் 10 கிட்ஸ் ஆர் சிட்டிங் டவுன், ஈவன் தி அடல்ட்ஸ் ஆர் சிட்டிங் டவுன், தி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் கை ஸ்டார்ட்ஸ், இட் டெல்ஸ் சம்திங் டு தி நெக்ஸ்ட் பர்சன், எ சென்டென்ஸ் ஆர் சம்திங், எ வேர்ட் ஆர் சம்திங் டு ஹிம். ஸோ தட் கை டெல்ஸ் டு நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன். ஃபைனலி தி 10th பர்சன் கம்ஸ், வாட் டிட் இட் டெல், வாட் யூ ஒரிஜினல் டோல், வாட் தி 10th பர்சன் சேஸ் அண்ட் டெல் இட் டிஃப்ரெண்ட். That is called Bahumadi. Because it is coming through several mouths, the whole meaning would be lost. So that is what he was saying. Embarumana says, don't think it is coming from Vyasa Bhagavan, then Gugadevar and Dramidar Dangar, and then Bodhayana Vritti, and then all through Acharyas. It's collinear. It's no way. All the points are in the same line. It is never different. Adam Bahumadi. Vyagada Durasthidam. Very important, these two. And that is what we're going to see here. See, when you look at that one, look at this Mangala Slogan, and then look at what Amudanara has done. So, here, the first one, Embarumanar says, Brahmani Srinivase, Ishta Devada. What is Ishta Devada for you? This is about Ramanuja writing. What do you start with? புமன் மாது பொருந்திய மார்பன். How do we identify him? Who is the Jagat Karanagan? Who is one going to give moksham? Only through Shriyappadi. Shriyappadiyai. That is what Embarumanar told. All ours will start. Okay? He followed that one. புமன் மாது பொருந்திய மார்பன். பூ. எடுத்தோடனே ஸ்ரீதான். ஸ்ரீருக்கக்கூடியதான மது நாராயணன். ஹவு பியூட்டிஃபுல் ஹி ஹஸ் ரிட்டன். தட் இஸ் வாட் பிரம்மணி ஸ்ரீனிவாசே. சேம் திங் இன் தி சான்ஸ்கிரிட் ஓவர் தேர். ஸோ வென் ஹி டிட் இஷ்ட தேவதா ஓவர் தேர் பிரம்மணி ஸ்ரீனிவாசே, தி சேம் திங் ஹி ஹஸ் டன். ஜகத் காரணகன் ஹாஸ் டு பி எஸ்டாப்ளிஷ்ட் பிகாஸ் தட் இஸ் ஹோல் பர்பஸ் ஆஃப் ஸ்ரீவாஷ்யம். அண்ட் தென் ஹியர் ஹி சேஸ் பாராசரிய வச்சசுதா. Vyasa Bhagavan has said. And then he says over here, Purvacharya Surakshidam. All the Purvacharyas he put. The original Brahma Sutram and then all the Purvacharya in that one. Because he cannot put everything in a single sloga, he put two sloga. There are people who say, like Mangala Slogam does not have to be one or two. Banabhatta has written Kadambari in or Sanskrit. And the Kadambari has 60 Mangala Slogams. Because he says, I cannot leave out. All of them I have to write. So some people were saying, they give him 10 minutes to do Upanyasam. 8 minutes he was talking about Acharya Taniyan. And he says, that's all. I have to do that. I cannot, no cut short. And the only 2 minutes Upanyasam. So here similar to that one, Kadambari has wrote. So when you look at that one of them for Ishta Devada. And the next one is Samuchita Devada. So Samuchita Devada in the case is for this Grantham, writing about Brahma Sutram and praying to Vyasa Bhagavan and to all Acharyas and everything. Coming back over here. Pumanna Madhu Purindhya Marban, Brahmani Sinivase, it runs in parallel. Here it says, Palgalayor Tamanna Band, Pugal Malinda Pamanna Maran, Adibanen Duindavan. What is this? We are talking only Maran here. There he is talking of Brahma Sutram and everything. He may be talking Brahma Sutram there, but how do you understand the meanings of the Brahma Sutram? Only through Nalayara Divya Prabandham, Arulichayal. In the Arulichayal also, Thiruvai Mori, Chantokya Upanishad, that is done by Maran, that is what. Embarumanar knew Bhakti Yogam and Prabhati Yogam, both of them, they can give the moksham. Bhagavan is Ubayam, Bhagavan is Ubayam. Only through Maran. That is why the Acharya Vandhanam, the Studi, is only for Maran. But when you study Maran, you have to study with the Angam. That is why Kaliya. Okay? So, there Isaga talks about here, in the Parasharya Vachasudham, and then Purvacharya Surakshidham. In parallel to that one, he had Pulmalinda Paman Maran, அடி பணிந்து உய்ந்தவன். யூ லேர்ன்ட் எவ்ரி திங். திருவடியை தொட்டு பணிந்து ப்ராஸ்டேட்டட் இட் பிரபத்தி உயிந்தவன், யூ கட் ஹையர் ஸ்டேட்டஸ். ஹே ராமானுஜா, யூ டின் கெட் தி நாலெட்ஜ் ஃப்ரம் தி வேதம், யூ டின் கெட் தி நாலெட்ஜ் ஃப்ரம் வேதாந்தா, யூ டின் கெட் தி நாலெட்ஜ் ஃப்ரம் தி விருத்தி, பட் யூ காட் ஆல் தி நாலெட்ஜ் சோ குயிக்லி ஓன்லி ஃப்ரம் அருளை செயல். யூ காட் இட் பட் யூ காட் கன்ஃபியூஸ்ட். I couldn't reconcile all of them. All the different vakyams are one veda, abeda, all shrutis, kadaga shruti, everything was confusing. When you look, Aravar so easily gives up, Aravar so easily gives up, he knows all of them. That is how he got. And then that was so lecher, Puramalinda Pamandamaran, Adibanindu Indavan. And then, Kamalapadangar Nenjil Kulla Manishire Ningi Kurayal Piran Adikkal Villa Adhanban Ramanujan. He told all of them. So, same thing what the Mangala Slogam in Srivasham does, same thing here he does. But he has put inside this one all of them. And then having done all these things, what about your Acharya? You did all Pracharya, your Acharya's Acharya you did. Something you had to tell about your Acharya, only because of his blessing only you got that one. Yeah. Next one he is going to tell Kurathalvan. Nam Kurathalvan Sharan Koodiyapin, he is going to tell on that one. So, again, so when you look at this one, Bhagavat Smaranam first, then the Acharya Smaranam. And here also, look at the Embirumanar, how he writes, Nijaksharai Anitam Tu. Amazing words he put that one. He put Nijaksharai, not Swa. Adavade, when you say, Agam Badami, Maya Uchade, Rindu Sula. I am telling, or this was told by me. You understand? Active and passive voice. I am telling now, who is at the center? I. This was told now, which is at the center? This. That is how he writes that one. அதாவது நான் அப்படின்னு சொல்லறதுக்கும் அடியேனுக்கும் வித்தியாசம் இருக்கு இல்லையா? அது மாதிரி his humbleness shows very beautifully on that one. So, very nicely, நாம் அன்னி வாழ நெஞ்சே சொல்லுவோம் அவன் நாமங்களே. நாம் இஸ் தஸ் ஹியர் இந்த இடத்துல சொல்லச்ச, இட் டசன்ட் வாண்ட் டு பி அலோன். Whatever Embirumanar God, he wants to give it to the whole world. So he calls Thiruvaranga Thambudar. Please come everybody. Naam, everybody together. Nenje solluvom avan naamangale. With full heart, let's all tell his name. He calls everybody. That is why when you look at Swami Desiyanudaiya Acharya Guru Parambara, this is what Ennui Thandalithare Saranam book. When you see Acharya Parambarai, Namalvar, Vishwaksena. No Bodhayana Rishi. No Vyasa Bhagavan. No Parasara Rishi, none of all of them. Brahma, Vishnu, Siva, all those things. Brahma, Siva, none of them. He goes, Acharya Nadamunigal, Namalva, Vishwaksena. That is the same way we are following here also. So, Embirumanar got Bhakti Margam, Prabhati Margam, clarification. Teliyada Manelelangal, Teligindromi, Desiyam Swaramari, only through Arulichyal. That is what he has shown over very beautifully in this one. So, one of them we can ask, you tell all these things, Swami, where is the source for all of them? There's no source. Adiyan's creative thinking, I am telling all of them. Is it right? Adina, just like Kurathalvan says, Vyamoham. So Adiyan was very interested to explain this one with that one. We are not writing any grandam and publishing anything, doing all of them. This is just for a pure enjoyment. If it is right, take that one. If it is not right, you can just leave that one. So Adiyan reinterpreted. See, the Vyakhyana for Uttamur Swami and Vangivaram Navanidam, Sri Ramadesika Achar, they are all a little differently. So Adiyan explained this because Arvam, Vyamoham, that is important. And that is based on that we should also be doing. So with that, we'll stop here. Kavidharkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline ஸ்ரீமதே வெங்கடேசாய வேதாந்த குரவே நமஹ ஸ்ரீமதே நிகமாந்த மகாதேசிகாய நமஹ.